Thank you. and we're all fucked. I love this thing. My friend, you just helped me tap into the emergency broadcast system for the whole region. Oh, this is gonna be so much fun. Fun enough small talk. Full disclosure, I didn't think you'd succeed at getting my signal working. So I was just gonna kill you and take your stuff when you came back. A real dick move for me to do then now. Look, I'm what you people would call a raider. Killing, stealing, and cheating is kind of my shtick. And thanks to you, I've got a working radio, so I can reach other like-minded individuals and get them to join me. You've opened the floodgates. Hey, come see me at the top of the world when you get the chance. I've got something for ya, and I pinky swear I won't kill ya. awkward. Not what either one of us expected, eh? Anyway, to prove I'm not a monster, I scrounged up some old junk to give you as a reward. Oh, hey, I had something to say to you. Dead and gone, but we used to rule these mountains back in the day. We split into five gangs. Cutthroats, trappers, diehards, blackwater bandits, and the gourmands. Each one came up with some pretty creative solutions to sticky situations. Problem is, my memory's a little fuzzy. Just to do that to you. If I'm ever gonna rebuild a raider army, I need you to figure out which of these crazy tactics actually work. We both win. I get answers, and you get a new toolbox with scary things you can use to terrify your enemies and gross out your friends. We'll start with my personal favorite, karma. No, not that new age bullshit. I'm talking about a killing. It's hard, but it's your real. I've got my friends figured out a way to weapon. Keeping an eye on you from up here. I can see just about anything with my robot eyes and these viewfinders. And lucky you, since you helped me tap into the emergency broadcast system, you can hear my lovely voice from anywhere. That you've got yourself some karma, it's time to see it in action. There's a mean old Mama Yagwai I like to call. Actually, strike that. I lost track of her a while back, so just make it so there's one less Yagwai to worry about. I don't care which one. If you can't find a Yagwai, find something else that's tough so you can see the karma in action. I know. It sounds crazy to make a beast like that tougher and nastier. But once karma wears off, it'll be as weak as a newborn kitten. That's when you finish it off. Assuming you survive the initial effects. Have fun! Chicken out, and he didn't fuck up. So that's a win in my book. Now put that thing out of its misery so we can get to the next task. Oh, yeah. I've got another task for you after this. On you if you're not careful, and take it from me, you don't want to use it on yourself. Unless, you know, you're really confident you can kill everything around you before it wears off. Okay, next we've got explosions. The trappers would rig up big with explosives to take on some of the more dangerous game out there. I want you to go make some explosive bait and don't blow your fingers off in the process. You're not a robot like me. No replacement hands for you.
Thank you.
got yourself some gross meat-covered explosives, but now what? Well, use your imagination. The trapper sure did. Any hungry carnivore is sure to be drawn in by the smell of fresh meat. So this one time, Chuck, he was the guy who came up with this crazy idea. He laid out explosive bait along the trail after a raid. Then, when the responders came looking for us with their tracking dogs, well, let's just say the hounds lost their scent. You know, because their heads were blown off. Whatever, you get what I'm saying. I don't care what you use your bait on. Just use it to kill some things that would kill and eat you. Let me know how it works for you.